What are you making for us tonight?
Well, I tell you why. The recipes that were set up for me is a spinach and strawberry salad with a poppy seed dressing, chicken bog. I don't know why I'm coming to Myrtle Beach, South Carolina, and talking to about chicken bog to y'all, because this is y'all's dish. I didn't too much get that. But, and let's see what else. I think peach cobbler. And I really don't know, but honest to goodness, truth is, I probably won't cook none of it. Because I have 1 hour. And, you know, I said they can turn on the TV 3 times a day. It's not often we get to look at each other face to face, but that's what's lined up.
Hi, I'm Libba. I'm with News 13 in Myrtle Beach.
Hi, Libba.
Hey, what would you say that the secret to being a good cook is?
Oh, I think it's like anything else, Libba. If you have passion for it, you're going to be good at it. And some people just have those kitchen skills. You know, the common sense that goes along with your stove. So, reading every cookbook you can, the more familiar you get with it, and the more you do it, the better you're going to get at it. And it's all about pleasing that.
I'm Michelle, this is Lindsay, and we're actually from North Carolina. So we would like to know what you like about the Carolinas. If you want to say anything about North Carolina, that'd be great.
I adore the song Carolina Girls. That's great shag music. But I think probably the barbecue. When I think about the Carolinas, I definitely think about the barbecue that y'all produce. It's good.
Hi, Paula, I'm Will. I'm with Channel 10.
Hey, Will.
I just had a quick question for you. You said that earlier it's not every day that you get to be face-to-face with your fans. What are you hoping they take away from this meeting with you today?
Well, you know, I tell everybody the same thing, Will, that our time is always short together, and I hope that they're going to walk in, forget about everything that hurts, and just sit back and have a good time and share some life.
It can be a very
tough world out there. Well,
one of you getting cooking tips for us.
Well, I've got about 12 cookbooks, 2 or 3 shows. I've got a lot of cooking tips, and maybe I'll get one today.
Hi, Miss Dee.
Well, hello.
I just saw you in Atlanta 2 weeks ago, and that was fabulous. That's what I'm talking about.
Oh, my gosh.
I'm Bren.
That was a sad weekend.
It was.
I was coming off
of
a serious day.
Oh, yeah, that was the whole, but you packed out the house in there, so.
Yes,
but
yes.
The response was great to your condolences, so. Cuban food, have you ever had it? And if so.
You know, I have eaten Cuban food.
You've never had Cuban food?
Yes, I have eaten Cuban food.
Oh, you have Cuban food, so what's your favorite?
Yes, but I have never cooked it. I don't know. When I think of Cuban food, I think of black beans and rice.
Okay.
What do you think of?
Well, I'm Cuban, so our staples are black beans, lots of pork. I don't eat pork, but I do cook. I do not eat any pork, no. Oxtail in the pressure cooker. Oxtail, lots of yummy oxtail.
I just cooked the best pot of oxtails. Oh, my gracious.
Well, one day I hope to be able to share with you my oxtails.
And you cook them in the pressure cooker?
In the pressure cooker, yep.
Oh my gosh, they're so bone-sucking.
Absolutely amazing.
And you know that little stuff right there?
That little stuff right there, you go right into the groove, yeah.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Hi, I'm Gwen. I'm with Discover South Carolina.
Hey, Gwen.
I just wanted to ask you, I know you have so many things that you're involved in, but what's next? What can you tell us that you have going on next?
not really my daddy, but he is my business manager and my agent. And we have so much going on, Gwen, that I get it confused in my head. What can we talk about, Barry?
Hey, you have an ABC Christmas special coming up.
Yes, I'm going to do an ABC Christmas special.
Back in Savannah. In Savannah, not
it
in
is, it's summer.
It'll be in Savannah, just about.
Yay. I start filming Best Dishes Monday, and we'll be shooting the Christmas special on Monday. The furniture, our furniture line is doing so well, Gwen. I was told that it's the number one selling brand throughout America. So I'm really proud of that. Thank you. Thank you.
Yeah, but next month you're going down to Alabama. I'll put the today.
Yes. Al Roker and I will be going to Alabama, Birmingham, Alabama. I think either June 13th or 14th. I can't exactly remember. But we're gonna be taking furniture and hopefully Smithfield will give me a truck full of protein.
Two of them.
They're giving me two trucks.
Two truckloads.
Are we talking like 50 or 60,000
yep.
pounds? That is very, very generous of my partners at Smithfield. So Barry just said we're going to be taking two truckloads, and usually when we go to a food bank in an area, we'll take one truck, and it's anywhere between 25 to 30,000 pounds of solid, straight protein. No fillers. So Barry just told me that they have donated two truckloads. So that will be double the amount. And we're taking my husband's coffee. We're going to be taking my pots and pans, cookbooks. And I'm personally cleaning out my own closet. And I'm going to ask for other girls and guys to clean out their closet and help me take clothes to that area, because these people have lost everything.
Yeah. Other books in the magazine. These days it seems like there's so much emphasis on healthy eating, especially with
right
families and kids. And given that
honey,
no treats.
Honey, would you speak up, please?
Oh, sorry.
Or come closer.
These days there's so much emphasis on healthy eating, especially with families and kids. And you're known for butter, obviously. So with some good fresh garlic butter on the bread.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay, thank you.